just kind of, you could barely see her in the bed. She was so tiny.
They told my husband that he had about an hour with her and that she was going to pass away. But that hour turned into 2 hours, which turned into a day, which turned into a week.
Just like see them transform as parents and see this little baby go home that usually is like completely against all odds.
I mean, I feel blessed. I mean, she is the smallest baby, but she's mine.